We really believe that like every single individual, young individual who wants to be active in the public lives deserves help when defending the freedoms that the generation of his or her parents struggled for.
Definitely sure that we will have members of the parliament's ministers and a lot of influential people within 23 countries of European Democracy Youth Network, and those people will be helping the next generation of change makers that will be across Europe.
I think that besides implementing projects or doing events, etc., we should also start, you know, drafting law proposals or resolutions.
EDYN to be an example to the rest of the world, really, but Europe in particular, that the youth care about their future, that they work together, that they can put aside their differences.
Young people and their engagement is key today when we have to protect democracy.
We are very, very delighted that we are able to have Secretary Madeleine Albright.
The EDYN is one of the truly outstanding models we can draw upon, and I do hope that more European countries will step forward to support its growth and invest in its success.
Liberty, equality, justice, and respect for human rights. That's the mission statement.
EDYN has now a centralized hub to plan the network's future. While we all know that EDYN's strength will always be in its members, the bonds between them, the common values they hold, a headquarters will be a gathering place, that home from which EDYN's growing community of young people can debate, learn, and thrive. If you believe what unites us is stronger than what divides us, please consider partnering with EDYN.
Know that you will always have the support of committed partners in the United States who share your vision for a Europe that is whole, free, and at peace.
I think we'll have hundreds of thousands of members, and the impact of having them involved, engaged in public service and in government will make the difference.
The planting of the roots of the EDYN network here in Bratislava, which will bear fruit in a couple of years as EDYN becomes a self-sustaining network. One, two, three.